how could there be an Alpha Natiba in the orbit elevator? If it hadn't been for Orkel's help, we might have never realized. I didn't think there'd be a functioning orbit elevator.
Are you already prepared to leave?
Mm-hmm. Just finished.
And you, Lily?
We're going to be so close to the colony. It's just a lot for me to process.
There's no need to overthink it. Eve is the one going to space anyway. You and I will be waiting in the tetrapod.
I know, but...
Well, we'll see what she sees. So physical distance won't really matter. Okay? Let's go. Eve, just a reminder. We're heading into space, so expect the journey to be a long one. You should try to take care of everything you need to in Xion before we leave.
Eve, Adam, wait.
Huh? What's going on?
I have a request. There's somewhere I'd like to visit before we leave.
Huh? Where?
Can we possibly make a stop at Eidos 9? Please?
That shouldn't be a problem. Can I ask why?
There's a workshop there, a place that I was hiding in. There's something I really want to bring with me.
All right. If you really need it, Lily.
Thank you.
Damn. It's swarming with aerial interception natives. Getting close is gonna be tough.
A detour or something?
I think the other routes are the same.
I'll go down and resolve this. We'll meet up when it's done.
Three detected in this sector. Take care of them, Eve.
On the roof.
That didn't look easy.
They are pretty tricky.
Path is blocked. Let's find another route. far, so good. Area. Six in all. Better make good use of the scan.
Thank you.
gets a little complicated from here. Remember the route clearly so you don't get lost. Best you exit the building.
Thank you. one of them!
There are two paths from here. One leading to a high-rise building, the other to the front.
There's a path leading to
the front. Right there! Okay. Just make your way to the trap.
Yeah!
I've seen dropships fall before.
Choose to live hidden in a place like this.
This area used to be almost free. See, back then, they didn't like water. But I think they've evolved now.
At this point, it wouldn't be strange for Nati was to live underwater.
Let's get back on the road. Like we're not even halfway there. Eve, our work here isn't finished yet. Too high up. Can't get down from here. Can descend to the cocoon from here.
But there's also a path that leads to the top.
Eve, the choice is yours.
On the roller coaster, and you'll discover my magnificent atelier waiting for you.
We're heading over to the atelier now.
See you soon.
Wow. What a place.
Oh my goodness. It's full of plants and little birds.
Welcome to Lily's Atelier. This is my favorite green garden. Have a look around. I'll just head over to the secret workroom in the meantime.
I've never been to such a beautiful place.
Rare plants like these could grow in such a place. It feels different here.
I can see how much Lily cares about this place.
Yeah, I know. It's like a special haven for her. Shame this hasn't been shown to others. Are you done looking around? I should gather a few samples, just in case. Got everything?
Yes, except one thing.
What is it?
Actually, I wasn't alone here. I had a colleague who also survived. Iberis. Colony's greatest hacker. And the comrade I cared most about. Fell asleep a year ago due to body cell damage.
Lily.
Sorry for leaving you all alone, Iberis. I'll come and visit you often. This contains a deep algorithm hacking system, along with Iberis's memories. This is what she left for the world. Her legacy. Thank you for waiting. Let's go now. Iberis. Goodbye. Thank you for coming here with me.
The pleasure is mine. I was happy to hear you speak from the bottom of your heart.
This is getting awkward. Let's quickly go to orbit. I'll connect to the expansion system.
Nobody roams these lands free of suffering. Nobody. Not even Lily.
You're right.
Shall we get going then?